I believe that you all deserve so much more.
The work we are doing today makes sure women continue on the path to success. They get the same great education. They get the same access to jobs. They get equal pay. They get time off when they have a baby and start a family.
And the pandemic also did a lot of negative for the women's movement, in that hundreds of thousands of women left the workforce as a result of the pandemic, and it's our job as government officials to make sure we do everything we can to support those women when they're ready to return to the workforce, including making sure that they receive equal pay upon return.
We are mothers, and we owe what we are to our mothers, to our grandmothers, to our friends, and to everyone that has touched our life. So let's continue all the men, and let's continue opening highways, roads, beautiful girls, that generation that comes over there. Yes, you can do it, and the sky is the limit. May God bless you.